Hey there, testing CapCut PC's lip sync feature. Let's see how well it matches my voice. Did it sync perfectly? Let me know if it nailed the timing. Hey there, testing CapCut PC's lip sync feature. Let's see how well it matches my voice. Did it sync perfectly? Let me know if it nailed the timing. CapCut is versatile video editing software that offers a variety of features, including a powerful lip sync feature. This feature allows you to synchronize the movement of a character's lips with an audio track, making it easier to create realistic and engaging videos. CapCut provides flexibility with two modes for lip syncing: generating audio from text using text-to-speech or uploading your own audio file. In this tutorial, we will explore how to use the lip sync feature in CapCut for PC. Before you begin, ensure you have the latest version of CapCut installed on your PC. To use the lip sync feature, you will need to import an image or video of the character you want to animate and an audio track to synchronize with the character's lips. Once you have imported your media, you can start using the lip sync feature. CapCut offers two primary methods for lip syncing. The first one is using text-to-speech. Enter your text here and choose a voice model from this library. From here, select the model you want to use. Standard maintains the original aspect ratio, ensuring faster processing, while Vivid emphasizes facial expressions with a 1-to-1 aspect ratio, leading to slightly slower generation. Now, syncing with your own audio, here's where we can either type in the text we want to lip sync to or upload an audio file. When using your own audio, there are some limitations. For images, the audio must be under 12 minutes for the standard model and under 45 seconds for the Vivid model. For videos, the audio must be under 5 minutes. Now let's try this feature. Select your audio file and click on the model you want to use. Let's try the standard one. Hey there, testing CapCut PC's lip sync feature. Let's see how well it matches my voice. Did it sync perfectly? Let me know if it nailed the timing. Now let's use the Vivid model, and remember to subscribe to Pro version of CapCut from the link in the description. You will get 7 days free subscription of CapCut PC. Hey there, testing CapCut PC's lip sync feature. Let's see how well it matches my voice. Did it sync perfectly? Let me know if it nailed the timing. In our opinion, the Vivid mode is best for making product review videos and for talking head tutorial videos. Here are a few tips for using the lip sync feature in CapCut. Clear audio. Ensure that the audio track you're using is clear and easy to understand. This will help CapCut accurately analyze the audio and generate appropriate lip movements. Voice selection. If you are using text-to-speech, choose a voice that matches the character's personality and the tone of your video. The lip sync feature in CapCut is a powerful tool that can help you create realistic and engaging videos. By following the steps in this tutorial and utilizing the tips provided, you can easily use this feature to bring your characters to life. Whether you're using text-to-speech or syncing with your own audio, CapCut offers the flexibility to achieve the desired effect. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.